Kids, this is a very exciting day. You are going to learn about dinosaurs. I have a book about dinosaurs. And this is about learning about dinosaurs. It's from the library. These things are dinosaurs. They lived in the water with some other dinosaurs. But very scary and very cool. In like Jurassic Park, but they were real.
Baby.
This thing is up here is the floating thing. So kids, you would really like to know what those things are. And those are animals, even there. And you would like to see this fish right here has only bones there. These fish are like incredible. They shock any predator trying to get food or dinner. Then, these things are living in the water. They come out of the water when there's no more water, when it's going to dry up. And this thing is this long, 3 meters long. It was incredible and it can eat insects and predators. Any little predators? This thing eats bugs and these things lay their eggs out, not in the water. This is where this thing lives in the hottest place ever. And here is where the hotness comes in. Here is where the warmness comes in. And this is a thing, and the teeth almost looks like a wolf tooth. Yes, but it eats meat. These are like snappy turtles. These are family. And don't you see kids? These, here is the most coolest thing ever. You know what those are? They're like long necks. But they have long necks. So then, these are so cool. Those things bigger than human. And there is the bone of it. This is where it has the long neck and it eats and it has the sharpest teeth ever. And it swims underwater. This is the thing. That thing over there is almost like a super croc. Super croc eats dinosaurs, like that thing is eating that thing. That thing is the most biggest thing ever. It can even eat that thing. What is the biggest thing ever? Is that thing. And here, fluffy. So this is a flying thing. Its wings can go up and in it is where the wind goes up and it makes it go flying. this side of the book. This is a spike tail. A spike tail is very short. The top of it is like sharp. This is long. See the hammock? You know how long that thing is. Bigger than that thing. Bigger than that human. That's how long it is. And this is a Tyrannosaurus. But it isn't a Tyrannosaurus. It's a dinosaur, and it is a T-Rex. You'll see the Tyrannosauruses. They are the most dangerous thing ever. They're the most biggest predators ever in this world. In the world. That thing right there eats tons. That is Super Croc right there. See Super Croc? Super Croc is dinosaurs. Super Croc is very dangerous. Yeah, big predators. Would you like to meet the big predators? Tyrannosaurus. There's three of them, but more than that. These things over here have horns in their mouths. This is a rhino with limbs. The dinosaurs. See? It's half. It like has half zebra and half giraffe. There's half giraffe up there. What is it? This is a killer whale. The most coolest one ever is this. This is actually a bee, but it eats a pig. These are strong lizards. They will fight if they want some. This is an ostrich with no feet. This is a rainbow with no feet. Beautiful. Everyone likes a rainbow. This thing is beautiful. These are mammals. Mammals are have a big front and they live tonight. But they don't hibernate. This is a rhino that lives in the winter. watching the video, I just did it because it's learning about dinosaurs. And if they don't learn about dinosaurs, they can just like go on my video and learn about dinosaurs. Yeah, this was the first video. Thank you.